so confused, but it's all right. Living day by day, I feel so used, that ain't right. I just want to run and hide. I don't have the time to cry, it's all right. Thoughts are running through my head, it's alright. Wishing to be somewhere else but here, and it's alright.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. This is Kick Push Pull Training and Development's very first health and wellness event kickoff. Please look forward to more coming on this year. Thanks so much for your support in advance. Take care.
Sad, and it's all right. Some things in the world, they make you mad, and it's all right. In the morning when I see the sun, I know I'm not the only one, and it's all right. It's all right. Wish I had some money to pay my bills. I can't even buy that dress on sale, but it's all right.
In their various fields. So let's set the tone. Number one, any of KPP's educational seminars, okay, it's gonna be like you have a conversation with your girlfriend, okay? And honestly, this came out of having conversations with many of you women in this room today. Just over the years, we do so much. We work, we're mothers, we're wives, we are entrepreneurs. We work 9 to 5 and 5 to 9 and hustle on the side, okay? We are leaders in various organizations, maybe, you know, through community organizations.
Women have some form of heart disease. Half of us have some form of heart disease. And like we said, heart disease is largely preventable.
Last week of March, it happened again. I had energy activities, and it was a little stronger. So in my mind, I said, oh, I am really, really tired. We really, because we had went on field trips, we had helped them shop at Walmart, we had took them to some
self-counseling yourself.
One of the things that I found out is that as African-American women, we don't always go to counseling when we need. We go to auntie, uncle, mama, and we go through all of our family, and then sometimes we're still not here. We're still not empowered. We're still not restored. And so God just dropped the idea one day in my mind. He told me to get up, start writing for 30 days. And I wrote for 30 days and gave me 30 principles that will.
That's the way that it goes. So used, that ain't right. I just wanna